Да?
Tayo ko kayo sa Walmart, bibilisan nyo.
DSS.
Wascana Park, gusto niya maglakad dyan. There's a tent, Sander, look.
Oh, cool.
To your left, eh?
Tent.
There's free food in there. So Walmart, I will stay in the park.
Don't say anything, don't, okay? No problem. Okay. Oh, oh, fuck. Come, 2, 4, 6, 6. 2, 4, 6, 6, 6, 2, 4, 6, 6, 6, 2, 4, 6, 6. That's it.
Tender, remember we went inside that?
Wasn't there like people in there?
Huh?
Wasn't there like people in there?
Yeah, remember?
Yeah.
That was so a Jerry exhibition. And there's a very nice...
We opened up the door and all of them looked behind and looked at us.
Huh?
Remember when we opened it up and all of them looked at us?
Yeah.
It was like something from a movie.
Which one?
When we opened the door, they all looked at us.
And then they just say hi to everyone.
Yeah, that's... no, that was holiday, right? That was last Canada Day and it's, they have an open house. So you can see a very nice painting on the ceiling.
Okay, passed.
Oh, skateboarders. Sander will be like that in high school.
I don't like skateboards.
You'll have lots of girlfriends. Just like your grandpa before.
Grandpa doesn't even have any. He has lots of boyfriends.
What?
You know why I didn't have lots of girlfriend? You know why, Sander?
Why?
Grandma guarded me very much.
Oh,
somebody looked at me and said, what are you looking at? Yeah, so in the bus, she will tell the girl, don't bother, he's mine.
Yeah.
He's mine, don't you dare. That's what your grandma is. Yeah. She's from that, oh, why are we coming here? I should have gone there. No, Sander understood, right? Yeah. You see, Sander, if grandma and grandpa didn't meet, where would you be?
Somewhere else.
Yeah, maybe you'll be a son of Donald Trump, huh? A millionaire. So you'll have all the games in the world. Or maybe you own the Xbox, you own Microsoft. Weird ideas, weird thinking.
We went back.
Huh? Yeah, because I missed there, so we'll go Walmart there. I had to cut some runners, that's 50 points. Have you seen the movie, Sander? It's called the Rollerball. This in the future is a competition, just like Hunger Games. Have you seen Hunger Game? What is it about? Oh, that one is roller.
Hungry people fighting.
The one we saw as Rollerball.